It's great to see. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Our current championship leader dominated the track, secured a win, and first.